Respected all, today I, Akshita Bandral, PhD research scholar from PhD Department of Chemistry, University of Jammu. I am here to present my work. And the title of my work is Drug Biomolecule Interactions, a Volumetric, Viscometric, and Acoustic Approach. Physicochemical studies play a significant role in comprehending the extent and nature of patterns of the molecular aggregation that exist in liquid mixtures and the sensitivities to concentration variation and molecular arrangement of the components. Thermophysical investigations on aqueous solutions contribute valuable clues for interpreting various sorts of interactions that are implicated in several biochemical and physiological processes. Various physical properties like density, viscosity, sound velocity, surface tension find immense applications in characterizing physicochemical behavior and molecular interactions which are present in binary and ternary solution systems. A drug is a chemical substance typically of known structure, which when administered to a living organism produces a biological effect. A pharmaceutical drug, also known as a medication or medicine, is used to cure, prevent, or treat disease. It is also used to enhance mental or physical performance or to promote well-being. Water is the host of most of the biochemical processes. Therefore, investigations on thermophysical properties of biomolecules like amino acids, sugars, vitamins, nucleic acid, etc. in aqueous solution of drugs provide useful information which is important to comprehend the complex mechanism of the molecular interactions which are present in the systems. The molecular interactions of drug in biological systems could be made with the help of volumetric, viscometric, and acoustic studies in aqueous medium as a function of concentration and temperature. Now, the action of drug in human body, pharmacodynamics and pharmacokinetics of drugs in biochemical processes such as transport of drugs to target, binding with other molecules, their diffusion and distribution must be regarded as a consequence of physicochemical interactions that are present between the drug and the functionally important biomolecules which are present inside the body. Drug interacts with the receptors by binding at specific binding sites. A full knowledge of the mechanism of these interactions is required before the actual application of drugs in human body and is also necessary for drawing some conclusion of drugs delivery and physiological actions. The drugs that enter the human tend to stimulate certain receptors, ion channels act as enzymes or transporter proteins. As a result, they cause the human body to react in a specific manner. Now, the evaluation of various parameters. Despite of years of investigations, it has been difficult to study drug actions in biological environment. Volumetric, acoustic, and viscometric properties play a crucial role in comprehending different sorts of interactions that are prevailing between the biomolecules and the drug molecules. Physicochemical parameters give better insights into the intermolecular interactions that are present. The molecular interactions existing between biomolecules and drugs are concentration and temperature dependent and give an in-depth knowledge of different metabolic pathways and complex biochemical processes that are occurring inside the body. Now, the below mentioned parameters are evaluated from density, viscosity, and acoustic data. From the density data, partial molar volume, limiting partial molar volume, apparent molar transfer volume are determined. Apparent molar isentropic compression, limiting apparent molar isentropic compression, and transfer compression are computed using acoustic studies. Viscosity B coefficients, viscosity B coefficients of transfer, and Kalkanagan coefficients are calculated using viscosity data by applying Jones rule equation. Now, apparent molar expansibility, hydration number, Hepler's constant, pair and triplet pair interaction coefficients, solvation behavior, and activation parameters of flow of the systems under study are also determined. The application of the work, the physicochemical and rheological properties of biomolecules in aqueous solutions are very helpful to understand the different types of interactions, that is solute-solute and solute-solvent interactions which are present in the system. Variation of physicochemical properties of drug biomolecule system with temperature shows importance regarding the storage conditions of drug. Usefulness and benefits of the study can be further enhanced by studying these parameters in solution having pH in close collaboration to human body. The stabilization of native conformation of biomolecules is associated with these types of molecular interactions which are present. The study of drug biomolecule interactions develop into an imperative concern for drug development and its efficiency. The study of biomolecules in aqueous drug solutions is of significant interest for the research, pharmaceutical, and medicinal industries. Physicochemical studies is beneficial in understanding the pharmacodynamics and is further useful for effective drug design and development. The data acquired from the thermophysical studies would give some important information which will be beneficial for industrial applications, and the results obtained would additionally serve as new inputs for the researchers, academicians, scientists who are working in the field of solution chemistry. Thank you.